I noticed you have braces. I have braces too.
Get away from her, you.
Cistus plant from the Mediterranean can spontaneously burst into flame.
I don't know what happened. A switch went off in my brain and all of a sudden I just got really obsessed with plants. I love them. Can a lady just not have some plants?
Essay. I'm gonna tell all of you at Harvard why I'm gonna make an amazing lawyer.
What's up, dirty plant hoes and all you dirty plant enthusiasts out there? There's no one behind me. I can tell from the last couple of videos that I did that you guys really, really like it when we go plant shopping together, and you really, really hate it when I talk about vegetables. So today we are gonna go shopping, and if you have been watching my channel for any length of time, you're gonna know that I love Westwood Gardens in Fayetteville, Arkansas. So that is where I'm headed today, and I may hit both locations. I'm not sure. We'll see how it goes, but I hope you enjoy today's video. Please like, please subscribe, and please leave a comment down below and let me know what your favorite part of today's shopping video was, or what your favorite plant was that we saw today. Up, and there's two Westwood Gardens in Fayetteville, and I always get them mixed up. So I'm pretty sure this is not the one that I thought it was. So we may shop here and then we may go to the other one also, and it may be a Westwood Gardens times two trip. We'll see how it goes. We'll see if my eyes and my vision will laugh, because one of my eyes has been drifting. I've been having double vision lately. So old age, yes, she's coming in. The weather is amazing today. It is 82 degrees with a high of 88. So it is going to be beautiful. So I hope that you guys enjoy. It is so perfect out here. Look at how much, I mean, there's so much pottery out here, it's ridiculous. Oh, those are cute. How much are these? $40. All these ones out here are outdoor freeze safe, so they're extra heavy. So usually I don't buy these ones out here because I don't do a lot of outdoor stuff, outdoor planting. That's really cool. The lady, I don't do a lot of outdoor stuff. I like the angels too. That's pretty cool. And the indoor stuff, I don't want it to be that heavy because, yeah, I'm not trying to break my back and stuff. Yeah, because this one has the much smaller indoor. No, the indoors, I don't know. We'll go to both. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
Okay. A pretty color.
Good day.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Hi. How are you?
Doing good. Do you guys have like a section out here where you keep houseplants, or is it just kind of like
no,
in here?
Houseplants are down in the greenhouse. Okay. Right down the hill in that first space.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Cute.
Yeah, but they didn't eat as much.
Cow's cute too. I love that color. Which is this one? And it's only $8.95. That one I may buy that one. Look at that beautiful rapid four de cursive starting to finish straight.
So cute.
Monstera is $114.95, but I love it. Maybe someday I'll commit and get to it. My thumb is going numb. These are some really cute, like, self-watering pots. And their orchid pots, which are all in like the same spot, and like the bonsai pots. Some of these botanical pieces of art. Watch these. I really like these too. They're not priced. Every time I come here, they have so much cool pottery. And just hanging stuff that I can't even absorb it all at once. Oh, they've got some African violets. They have any variegated ones. Let's see. Wrangler's Swinging Blues. Looks like he's got some variegation. And what about this one? Oh. Sunny salmon and another, this one's Whisper Blue. What's this one called? Wrangler Swinging Blue. So those both have like a line on the outside. Definitely this one. And what's this one? Ooh, this one's got a bloom on it. Harmony's News Flash. Beautiful. I love that. I might get both of those. Shh. Oh man. See how pretty it is? It's just from the top to the bottom. Totally stacked with beautiful things. Let's go over here. Love that.
I've never grown that kind.
I was wondering if maybe
type of rosemary would overwinter better than that.
I don't think that.
Because I know I don't, the ones that grow upright, I don't know. Yeah. Some do use it a little bit. I shook two in a 1 gallon. Okay. I really prefer to go down and make sure I have them. Are you in Fayetteville? Yeah, I'm sure we have them. Yeah, I know about where they're at. Okay.
I see some good stuff in there. I got a card too. No, I don't need a card because I'm not going to buy a bunch of stuff. Snake Calathea is back there. Ooh, tempting because mine's dead. It's just your basic old house plant. They want $15 for it. That's kind of crazy. Maybe I'll wait and see if, whatchamacallit, if they have like a tiny one. Regular green. Something kind of palm, I can't remember. And then the ZZ plants back there. Those are $60 for those big ones. It's pretty high. Those. This is that cool weird thing, chocolate thing that I was looking at the tag in the store. There was a couple of ladies in there, so I was trying not to be weird. You know what I mean? Ooh, I'm always thinking about getting one of these guys. One of these Australian tree ferns. Look at the wild shit it does when it's coming out. How much is it? $14. Oh. it's going to be hard. I'm going to have to just, like, take a deep breath and, like, look at it all and then make some decisions. Baby tears, I'm not sure. Black velvet alocasia. We would have killed to have one of these pop up at a store in my day. Back in my day. I'm not sure what this is. What are they labeled this as? Philodendron Birkin. That's a Birkin? That is a weird Birkin. Oh, that's nice. We're gonna go the other way because that does not sell. That's the second person I've heard that sounded like that today too. I'm gonna probably get the croup. Oh, look. Well, I'll be damned. Is that moonlight? I can't remember what that one's called. This is cool. Ooh, Strapelia gigantea. Is this the one that does the weird blooms? Starfish cactus? Oh man, that's $55. Pixie plants. That's a pretty good price. $3.95. So pretty. Look how big that is. That's greenhouse growing for you. I remember buying one of these way back in the day. It's very prone to pests in my experience. Cool. Okay, let's keep going. I think this is the only houseplant section though. I think you go in here and this is more like yard stuff, which we don't really do. We don't do the yard stuff here, do we? No, we don't. Oop, I missed some of these petal heads here at the end. Pink one. Not too bad, guys. Not too bad. It just feels really good in here. Like, I'm sure I'd be sweating my ass off if I was in here for like a whole lot longer. Look at these little baby raffies back here. This is like a big, this one's like just living its best life, tucked back here. Look at how beautiful that is. And this, Raptophora, look at that. That's pretty nice too. How much is that? $16. Oh, it's hard to decide. This is also very pretty. One more sweet fruit. We might have missed something. I think that's the wedding veil plant. Some more raffies over here. How much are these? 16 for these. And they're not as big at the base as the other. So I wonder why some of these are more colorful than others. Why is that? Understand it. Some people's look so amazing. Must have something to do with the light. Oh, I'm lost in the jungle. Gotta check the monsteras because you don't want to be the one that didn't see the variegated one. It's all this back here. Anyways, I need to bring this over so I can look. I think we synced it all. Still pretty good. You think I should get the ones that I'm gonna get? You think I should get this one? It's pretty cool looking. I don't know. I'm not gonna get it, and then I'll end up being mad. I just like to come and look at stuff and then not get it so I can be mad at myself later. Classic. That wraps it up for Westwood's number one. I hope that you enjoyed today's video. I'm headed over to the next one, so if you enjoyed today's video, be sure and hit the like button. Please subscribe, because I'll be doing more shopping, more buying, more ordering. You can be sure of that. I have a problem, and I always have. So, peace out. Later, taters. Bye.